Bad piano lesson? Yesterday I had the worst piano lesson I have ever had since I started learning as a 56-year-old adult student just over 3 years ago. I struggled to remember and play the right notes. My teacher is amazing and has the patience of a saint. I knew it was going to be difficult when my practice before the lesson was not going well. I love playing the piano and have been doing well according to my teacher. I don't want to give up. Can anyone offer any advice? Regards and blessings to you.
Not sure what you want to hear. Keep going. Give up? What are your goals with this? Did you always want to play and you have the time, or it's just a hobby you thought you'd try, one among many? My advice would depend on your answers to these questions. You are lucky your teacher is a saint. Some are not and turn students off. It takes a lot of effort to train your body and brain to work together to play a musical instrument. Sometimes professionals forget what a struggle it was. I teach guitar, have for more than 30 years. On an instrument like that, it can take a year just to get the fingers to not fly all over the place and stay where you want them to. That is a big commitment, a year just to get control over your body. And after that, each new exercise reveals a new level of control that you don't have. So it's a lifelong process of getting better. Add to that learning to read, ear training, etc. It is a lot to digest. Your teacher knows this. You shouldn't have to worry about feeling judged, as you are there to learn. That being said, Fugue asks an important question. You stated that, I knew it was going to be difficult when my practice before the lesson was not going well. Was that your only practice in the week or two between lessons? Or is it just that on that day you were off? This is important for self-evaluation. The fact is, you can't learn a musical the same way we learn other subjects. You can read about something and recall it days or weeks later, comprehend it, mull it over and think about it. Learning an instrument is about transforming new body movements into muscle memory. This requires a little bit of repetition every single day to see results. Not sure if your teacher has mentioned this, but that is the reality. Those of us who do it for a living do this every day to maintain, as it is perishable. I'd imagine that it's a hobby, something fun and new to do. And no one like feeling that an equals hobby has to consume their life. Your progress will be proportional to practice. Practice twice a week and you may see a little progress here and there. Practice every day and I'd you see more progress faster. You have to balance 1. The desire to continue with 2. Willingness to commit with 3. You expectations of progress. If you are having fun and want to learn more, I'd say stick with it. Do what you on your time scale and be happy with the progress you do make. If you are not having fun, that's a different story. If your expectations are too high, then adjust them accordingly.